my story starts with my wife Annabelle. The most beautiful woman I'd ever seen. But for the past 5 years, she's been suffering from a deathly illness. At first, we had the money to afford medicine to ease her suffering, but as the years passed, Annabelle's condition worsened. Her supplies were dangerously thin. We resorted to begging just to afford food for a night. It became impossible to afford her medicine, causing the sickness to spread.
Well, I don't have much, but I'm more than willing to help you out with what I can. I know what you're going through. Where y'all living now?
Well, we have a small little encampment about 2 hours east.
East, huh? Well, there ain't nothing out that way.
Yeah, but we found a rock formation. Gives us a little bit of shelter.
Oh, yeah, Well, I guess when you all save up enough, you'll be able to get her out of there, you hear?
That's the plan.
Yeah, okay. Well, I reckon you want to be getting back to her pretty soon, so...
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah. You're welcome. You're welcome.
It's very generous.
Yeah. You all take care now, you hear?
Man had seemed so generous. I thought we had finally caught a break. But he was just like everyone else. He had no need for the riches he kept hidden. I would not let my wife's salvation collect dust while she withered away. Any man would have done the same.
Damn wind.
Annabelle, look at this. Look at this. We have enough to get you a doctor. We have enough to get you all the medicine you'll ever need. We could start a family. Annabelle, aren't you listening? You awake? Wake up, Annabelle. Wake up, Annabelle.
but wake up! Wake up! For the love of God, wake up!
Him. Three little coins, and what the generosity he had. How could he measure the love of my life with three measly coins? Dare his heart keep beating while hers cannot.
Thank you. killed her. She